Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Journey of an Average Gamer, Power Wash Simulator Edition. Now we just finished doing the career mode, and now we're actually getting into our first mission of the special mode, in which there's actually four specialty missions that we can do, and we can do them either solo, which will take a long time, or we could do them with at least 1 to 6 people. Now, the golf course one, yeah, you're going to need 6 people for that one, because that's a lot of terrain to cover, and maybe the fountain. But this is the first one. So we're also going to get an achievement on this level for finding the secret hatch. Now, I'm going to go to the secret hatch first so you can get that achievement. But for most people who don't know where the secret hatch is, they think that the secret hatch is actually somehow attached to the rover, like it's like a panel that you have to open it up. When in all actuality, the secret hatch is not on the rover itself. It's actually in the ground. So guys, I hope you enjoy the first specialty mode of Power Wash Simulator.
Thank you.